This is important to emphasize once again to the world that free Iran is not just an empty phrase. It's filled with actions and determination of people. People as Mrs. Rajavi and her partners, friends, and all those who take part in this very complicated but so needed resistance. It's not about only Iran's future. It's about the region's future and the world's future.